Ladies and gentlemen, in Group A, we have Muvanlai Athletics FC, Misad FC, Ukhrul United FC, Naharkatia Football Academy, and in Group B, we have SSPP, Nirvana Rhino, Chandel FC, and Exodus FC. In Group C, we have Mar FC, Barhumka FC, Zelyarong FC, Garo Warriors FC. And finally, in Group D, we have Asut Todo, Sikkim FC, Hornbill United FC, and Angami Krotho, Delhi. We shall now go ahead with the oath-taking ceremony. We would like to call upon David Ngaite, the captain of Muvanlai FC, who are the winners from last year's edition of the Northeast Tamchon Football Tournament.
Captain of Muvanlai FC, do solemnly affirm that me and my team shall take part in the 10th ONGC Northeast Tamchon Football Tournament, respecting and abiding the organizers and FIFA rules that governs them, to foster brotherhood, peace, unity and friendship in true spirit of sportsmanship, for the glory of sport and the honor of our teams. May God bless us. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. The players may exit the field.